Rise. Petals. Come on, guys. Wake up. Wake up.
Fire.
You'll be in the fire.
It's not easy just to come and make something when you don't have the right tools. Today I have brought a hammer. I have brought a nail.
What is this? Could you please explain me what you are doing?
Mama, we put on lights on this and a fire attached to this so the lights.
Yeah.
So this, okay. Is a model.
This is a model.
This is a model.
A model you can make like an idea. It's when you play with it.
This is the drowning brownie. I think we should have more help in here.
Toko.
Thank you.
was a bit of winter night. Crickets chirped loud. The city slept. The lonely house. The lamp burnt out. I lay in bed in luxurious, comfortable sleep, profound. The warm sheets, like a loving mistress, wrapped me round. Suddenly, from the outer night, my name I heard. My sleep was shattered. I sat up with a sudden start. The voice, like an arrow, pierced my innermost soul. My flesh crept. The sweat along my forehead rolled. With beating heart, I flung the sheets aside, rose, stood outside the door.
What is that? I gave it to you, the tape. Yes.
And I gave it to Lucas.
अलविदा कह चुका था, गहरी नींद में सोया हुआ मैं, आरामदायक बिस्तर पर रजाई में लिपटा हुआ, जैसे आलिंगनबद्ध प्रीतमा के आगोश में पूरी तरह सिमटा हुआ।
Thank you. light without end.
Places never seen before.
It was like an amazing dream.
There was no meaning in it.
I cannot remember what I saw. Everything was confused.
The horses galloped on and on like arrows aimed at nowhere.
Their hooves made no noise as they fell, and they raised no trail of dust. There seemed no solid ground anywhere.
Only lines, across mist,